What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to fix the issue when your Discord overlay is not working on Windows 11. This should be quite an easy tutorial, everything you need will be listed in the description below. First of all, make sure that Discord is not running in the background. In your start search, search for Task Manager. Right-click the Task Manager icon and select Run as Administrator. On this window, select File on the top left and then click on Run New Task. In this pop-up window, select Browse. In your File Explorer, navigate to your C drive. From here, navigate to Windows, System32, and then try to locate the CMD application in this folder. Next, click on Open and then select Create this task with administrative privileges. Click on OK. This will open up your command prompt. Use the command gpudate. You can copy it from the description below. This will take a second to complete the user policy update. Next, use the command cls. And then use the command chkdsk. Or instead of C, use the letter for the drive on which your operating system is installed. For most users, this should also be C. This can take some time to find and repair some sections of your hard disk drive. You can exit out of a command prompt when you're done. Lastly, open up Discord and navigate to your user settings when clicking on this gear icon at the bottom of your window. Here, in your activity settings, select Game Overlay and make sure to enable it. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.